Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. It is Wednesday night, about a week away from the National. Hopefully we'll see some of you guys out there next week. We head out there Tuesday. Coming up, 2013-14 Panini Basketball Preferred. Had some teams left over. This is a team style break, but we're going to go into a random for the unsold teams. Let me go ahead and get that to focus. Each list will go three times. So we'll start with the teams. Here we go. Raptors are on top. Timberwolves are on the bottom. Number two, Trailblazers are on the top. And the Nuggets are on the bottom. Third and final time. Pacers on top. Mavericks on the bottom. You can see that went three times. Bringing in the names, I've got Lisa for three, Sam for three, Doris, Jack, Joris for three, Jack Black, Ryan C, King for three, Benny for two, and Ryan W for the last spot. There goes number one. Sam I Am is on top. Lisa's on the bottom. Number two. Sam's on top. Doris is on the bottom. Third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Doris with the Pacers, King with the Warriors, Ryan C. with the Trailblazers, Doris with the Timberwolves, Sam with the Wizards, Doris with the Grizzlies, Benny with the Nets, King with the Celtics, Lisa with the Suns, Benny with the Nuggets, Jack with the Hawks, Ryan C. with the Bobcats, a.k.a. Ryan W., sorry, with the Bobcats, a.k.a. Hornets, King with the Pelicans, Lisa with the Raptors and the Pistons, Sam with the Kings and the Mavericks. I'm going to scroll down that list so y'all can see that real quick. And then I'm going to go ahead and save that information. You guys do have a couple minutes to discuss if you guys want to make any trades. Haven't seen a trade in a while, so they are hard to come by. Real quick roll call. Dave S. with the Heat and the Spurs. Don with the Bucks and the Cavs, Lakers and Thunder. Doris with the 76ers, Kong with the Magic, Mike Mack with the Clippers, Paul C. with the Rockets, Peyton with the Knicks, Tim with the Bulls, Ryan C. with the Jazz, and then the rest out of the random, which I'm going to go ahead and jot down. So give me a minute, please. All right, that's all loaded up and saved. We are going to get rolling. I'm going to just get the boxes open, guys. You guys can still discuss trades. So go ahead. Starting case number two. Team sold, Tim. Coming up after this.
That'd be the last case of the night. First book. Nowitzki and Duncan. Couple of relics. NBA Pride. Red Jaren Sullinger. 12 out of 20 for the Celtics. Tim, you got the Bulls in case two, right? I have the Celtics going into the random, Tim. I show you with the Bulls. Gold. 7 out of 10 for the Miami Heat. Greg Oden. That makes me chuckle. Wah, wah, wah. Crown Red, Amir Johnson, 46 out of 99. Raptors. Queen, are you there? I'll confirm the sheet I have shows you with the Bulls in this break. Give us a second to look. New York Knickerbockers. It says Knicks in there. Relic. Bernard King, Mark Jackson, John Starks, Carmelo Anthony, Raymond Felton, and J.R. Smith. Come on, focus in. Book out of $199 for the New York Knickerbockers. Let me look, Tim. All right, yeah, you're right, Tim. We got you for the Celtics in this break. No worries. All right, moving right along. Box number two. Sacramento Kings are on the board. Quincy Acey. Panini Choice Blue, 13 out of 49.
That's fine. Whatever. Cavaliers, blue crown. 16 out of 25. Carrick Felix. All right, last pack, box number two. Silhouette. Oh, nice. 21 out of 35. Who's got this team? You got them again? For the Lakers. Boom. Kobe Bryant. 21 out of 35. Silhouette for the Lakers. Beautiful hit there. He actually has a very terrible autograph. Nice hit for the Lakers. Kobe Bryant. Silhouette out of 35. That came out of box two. Yeah. Eisen Don has the... Don has the Lakers in this one. All right, box number three, I believe. Here's our book for the Thunder and the Rockets. Peyton and Sean Kemp versus Olajuwon and Clyde Drexler. Couple of just relics in there. Purple Choice Award, again, number one. 1 out of 25. For the Spurs, Tiago Splitter. For the Chicago Bulls, immediate payoff, Taj Gibson, 21 out of 25. He's rumored in the Kevin Love deal. Taj Gibson, Panini preferred blue. There you go, King. Boom. And here's a preferred. Oh, what is this? Numbered 5 out of 7. That's a bizarre numbering. Boom! For the Cincinnati Royals, a.k.a. the Sacramento Kings, Jerry Lucas. 5 out of 7. Sam W. with the Kings in this break. Five out of seven, Jerry Lucas for the Sacramento Kings. They went from the Royals to the Kings.
Game one versus the Spurs, Ray Allen. Big jersey swatch there. For the Lakers again, 14 out of 25, Jody Meeks. 14 out of 25. Preferred purple. They definitely added some more color this year. There's a throwback name for the Portland Trail Blazers, 86 out of 99, Arvydas Sabonis. And a preferred red for the Royals again. The Cincinnati Royals have more hits than the actual Sacramento Kings. Adrian Smith for the Royals. The Royals are on fire. Oh, that could be nice. Out of 25, let's hope for a nasty old patch. The Sacramento Kings are on fire. Rookie rotation, Ben McLemore. 06 out of 25. Couple of nice three-color patch on there. Two-color patch over here. Boom! And again, it's 06 out of 25. Another 06. Y'all can't be complaining about the Kings and this stuff. They hit in break one and they're killing it in break two. Oh, we got a green. 5 out of 5. Panini Choice Award green. For the Celtics, Kelly Olynyk. There you go, Tim. Boom. This one looks a little bit thicker on that last pack. Panini Choice Red, 10 out of 25. For the Utah Jazz, Danny Manning. Prime Silhouette, 23 out of 25. For the Portland Trail Blazers, Kiki Vandeweghe. Boom! Kelly Olynyk. 5 out of 5. Well, let's hit some more primes. Box number 6, Chris Paul and Darren Williams. Yeah, he's on the Celtics, sir. Here's a nice auto. 12 out of 20, the glove for the Thunder, Gary Payton. 29 out of 75. Trailblazers rolling up some hits. Alan Crabb. And hit pack number three, box number six. Again. Trailblazers again. Crown Royal Blue, Theo Ratliff. 37 out of 49. Trailblazers
are
on fire. That's, I believe, at least their fourth hit in this break.
Find some of these. Are these books not autoed at all?
Rookie rotation, Victor Oladipo for the Magic. For the Thunder again, 19 out of 49, NBA Pride Blue, Nick Collison. Still looking for that 101. Let's keep our streak alive. For the Minnesota Timberwolves, 47 out of 49, Gorgie Dang. Gorgie Dang for the T-Wolves. Here we go. 2 out of 20, Byron Scott for the Grizzlies. Byron Scott for the Grizzlies, 0-2 out of 20. Box number eight, Tim Hardaway Jr., rookie rotation. Purple Choice Award for the Jazz, Ian Clark, 11 out of 25. Oh, this is probably low numbered. 10 out of 25. Panini Choice Red. For the Spurs, George Gervin. Nice hit there. Let me check. For the 76ers, NBA Pride Red, Bobby Jones. Nice little profile, a picture of him in the background there. Next book, Gary Payton and Sean Kemp, Olajuwon and Drexler. Is that the exact same book? The exact same book, 45 and 97. Oh, nice auto here. Panini Choice Award Red, 06 out of 35, Trey Burke. There you go. I'm a big fan, instead of going into the random, that you guys each get one. I don't know who has the Thunder, and I don't know who has the Rockets. Let me look. Rockets are Paul C. Thunder is Don. Don's not here. I think Paul C. is, though. I hate going to a random for the same card, but that's just me. I think each of you guys should get one. The Spurs, again, Mario Elie, 46 out of 49. Crown Blue. Come on, is this our 101 here coming up? Negative. Red preferred for the Bucks, Jack Sigma. 18 out of 99, Jack Sigma for the Bucks. All right, last box. Case two. For the Pelicans, Anthony Davis. The big old relic. No, there's not, but I feel like I should be able to hit one. 4 out of 20 for the Grizzlies, Mike Conley. No, 101 it doesn't look like. For the Brooklyn Nets, 75 out of 99, Allen Anderson. We're going to end on a silhouette. Coming up. For the New York Knickerbockers, 27 out of 35, Bill Cartwright.
I can do that for you, sure.
There you go. 5 out of 5.
Kelly Olynyk.
So I'm going to do the Peyton Olajuwon book. I'm not going to go to a random for those. Those are just going to, you're each going to get one. So the Thunder get one. And the Rockets are going to get one. All right, so that means we got two books going into the random. Clippers and Nets. Clippers are Mike Mack, and the Nets are Benny. Let me get to the random here.
All right, we need a pep up song here. Come on. They follow Wiggle Up with this. So this is Clippers. Nets. This will go three times. Here we go. Nets on top. Clippers on top, third and final time. The Clippers are on top. Going on to Mike Mack, Chris Paul, Darren William book. Insurance wants to save you money on car insurance. It's also longing to save you money and wishing and yearning and thinking it might be a nice idea to save you money. That's because insurance was built to save you. And the last book in break number two, Nowitzki and Duncan. So this will be Mavericks and Spurs. Mavs on top. Mavs on top, third and final time.
The Spurs. Snag up that last book. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out for break number two. Coming up next,
break number three, www.ripkings.com is where you'll find the remaining teams. Let me go ahead and save the video. I will be right back, and we will get rolling into break numero four.